Yeah, the keys to playing great defense is obviously number one, positioning, always being in the right spot in a defensive scheme. And then the way that Rush play, we play a defensive-minded or pressure game where we like to dictate the pace of play. So aggressiveness and positioning is the two keys for a defensive player.